Dark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes off in the air with the dew upon her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and goes home in the evening with the dew upon her wings. Oh, Roger the plowboy, he is a dashing blade. He goes off to sing and whistle in the yonder little shade. He's met a dark-eyed Susan, she's handsome, I declare. She's far more enticing than the birds all in the air. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes off in the air with the dew upon her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and goes home in the evening with the dew upon her wings. As they were coming home from the rakes of the town, the meadow being all mown and the grass had been cut down, as they should chance to tumble all in the new mown hay, it's kiss me now or never, odd, as Bonnie Lass would say. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes off in the air with the dew upon her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and goes home in the evening with the dew upon her wings. When 20 long weeks were over and past, her mommy asked the reason why she'd taken round the waist. It was the jolly plowboy, this handsome girl did say. He asked me for to tumble all in the new mown hay. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes off in the air with the dew upon her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and goes home in the evening with the dew upon her wings. Here's a health to you plowboys, wherever you may be, that likes to have a bonny lass a-sitting on each knee. With a pint of good strong porter, he'll whistle and he'll sing, for a plowboy is as happy as a prince or a king. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes off in the air with the dew upon her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and goes home in the evening.